your ass in here.
Yes, Chief?
Oh, give me that crap. We gotta talk about your record.
Chief, I know I can clean this precinct of all the dirty cops. You just gotta give me more time.
What the hell are you talking about? Your methods are the strangest and most unorthodox I've ever seen. And I don't mean it a good way, like Dirty Harry or something. I mean you do everything quite badly. How many arrests did you make last week?
40.
Right. And of those, 20 were our undercover cops, 7 people waiting in line for the movies, 12 people on a walking tour of the city, and a 4-year-old boy watching cartoons in his own house. Christ, you even tried to pull over an ambulance!
This is absurd. I can name a handful of people on the force who will vouch for me.
Thought you might say that. O'Reilly, get in here.
Yes, sir?
How do you feel about Chuck here? What are some of his good qualities?
Good qualities? He has a stunning scent on him.
Yeah. See?
What about as a detective?
Oh, he's worse than a blind paraplegic with Alzheimer's. I'd much rather shoot heroin through my own eye than work another night with him.
Are you sure?
I'd rather throw my infant son into a dryer with a handful of nails and listen to his cries all night than work another day with him.
That'll do.
Oh, hey, Kelly. What do you think about working with Chuck?
I would rather bathe in a tub full of my own feces and urine while watching Will and Grace for the entire month of July than spend another night with him.
Will and Grace.
Yeah, well, that's how I feel about him.
I can't be that bad. What about O'Flabagamora?
O'Flabagamora was shot in a drive-by trying to save a 5-year-old girl.
Exactly. That 5-year-old girl was up to something. Just give me 5 minutes in the interrogation room with her. I'll find out where she stashed those 20 pounds of opium.
The last time you were in the interrogation room, you made a mockery of the place. We don't want another Fear Factor incident on our hands again.
That's just a great show.
He was pulling Kirkus out of his ass for 3 months. Newspapers had a field day. That's it! We're putting you under temporary, unpaid leave until you figure out how to act. Too many officers have been arrested or killed by you.
Chief, no. I'll do anything. I'll sleep with your wife.
Don't think my husband would approve. It's over.
Can't believe how far up the line this corruption has gone. I'm sorry, Chief. You leave me no choice. Put your hands behind your head.
Chuck, we've been giving you blanks for the past 2 weeks. It's over. Look at your handcuffs. They're plastic. We pulled them from a spy kit at Children's RWE.
You have the right to remain mouth closed. Anything you say silently can and will become used in judges' chambers. You have the right to a lawyer. If you don't have enough money, we'll lend you some.
Come on.
O'Reilly, the chief's corrupt. You have to tell the people.
Yo, what are you doing, man? Where are we going?